Texas dot Bobby Shifle 6%. 3 facing 3. Circle of circles. You've got 6, ladies and gents. Get over there. There's a gap over here, folks. You can make up a set here. We'll try and get you somebody. You need 6 people. Right, you're doing a circle of circles, folks. A circle of circles. Right. You must be facing another 3. Right, you know what, 3 guys, put one of your ladies, there's too many in that set. This is getting locked off, locked off. They're even a half set for over here, folks. Put the lady in the centre, two, and one of the gentlemen go in the middle of the 2 ladies. That's it. That's a better idea. And number in the middle, the gentleman in the middle. That's a good idea. Right, still room for another set here, folks. We want you to have you in a circle of circles. Come on, dance floor. That's it. There's 3, and all 3 needed. And all 3. Stay over where you are, folks. Don't come over this side. We want you over that side. Stay over the other side, folks. Over that way, away from the rest of you. We need 3 more. Yeah. 3, not 2. One person. Anybody at all. We'll take a waiter. The cameraman. One person required for the National Guard Sergeant. Yes. Now what's going to happen here, folks? Eventually, 3 of you will go clockwise around the room. 3 will go anti-clockwise. So you'll be passing 3 in front of you at one point, either over or under the arms. But you start in a circle with the 3 opposite. Remember who your 2 partners are. You're going to go round to the left for 8, back round to the right for 8, and we want you to split up as you are now. 3 facing 3 in either a clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. To the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To the right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now split into your set of 3. Person in the middle of the 3, turn to your right hand partner. Do a little paddy bar, skip step, turn your partner round. Face the opposite partner, paddy bar, turn the opposite partner. Turn the first one again. Turn the first. Turn the second. Turn the first. Turn the second. Straight line facing the other 3. Now you go forward for 3. Go 1, 2, 3. Back 2. Now walk past them onto a new set. Walk by them. Keep going till you meet some new ones. Guys, come up and round the corner. You need to come around the corner to join up to the set that's coming around here. Come forward, come forward, keep coming, moving forward. Don't let them run away around the corner there. There's loads of room around the other side, but we're struggling on this side. So when you go around the corner, folks, try and fill up that gap. Easy! One person thinks it's easy. Right, we'll go for it. Okay. Thank you. minutes if you got there. Now. We'll be right back.
This is a couple's dance. Heel, toe, and one, two, three, and tongue. Heel, toe, one, two, face your partner. Jump, kick, turn your partner under the arm. Round and round you go. Easy. No, okay, we'll do it again. Facing round the clockwise. That's it. Side by side. All faces. The right leg. Heel, toe, three steps forward and turn. Same again. Heel, toe, three steps forward, face your partner. Jump, kick, turn your partner under the arm, gentlemen. Then you do the polka, fast walks, round and round. EJ. Alright. We'll just go for it, ladies and gentlemen. Three steps and turn. Heel toe. Face your partner. Jump kick. Thank you. Canada, and so is Norway's number.